Arthur James, welcome here. A little something for your ear. Click the link below. Click shop now on my author page for my book. Check me out. I got a clear vision. Picture painted, it's crystal clear. This is my year. Man, I waited too damn long, but my mind grown. And it's shown because I'm on. I got a big head. Always thinking about making bread. Coming from the trenches, digging the benches. No follow the leader because I'm my own man. I paid a different way of life than what I was taught. The street don't love nobody and it gets cold. You gotta learn the lesson of being hard-headed. Short temper, they say pressure make the pipe burst. So I'm thirsty for the knowledge, I elevated my mind. And you can do the same. I got older and wiser, so my lesson learned. See, these days, everybody, once you make a mistake, man, you have to correct your mistake. A lot of us try to stay the same. See, I learned my lesson, and I'm trying to help other people learn their lesson. You know what I'm saying? Because when you're going the way that you're going in life and you're not getting anywhere, that means you're on the wrong path. You know what I'm saying? Something has to change. So open your mind up to new and better things. You know what I'm saying? Get out of that comfort zone and try something different. I tried something different and I like it. You know what I'm saying? So if you try something different, you might like it too. Don't stay the same. Work on your mind and better yourself for your kids, your wife, your family, your future. You know what I mean? This is Arthur James. Welcome to